An impactathon is something similar to a hackathon, but in this case, the problem is to solve a hard social challenge. For Innovation Palooza, we gave the students the problem on Friday at noon, and on Wednesday the next week, they had to deliver the solutions to the event for judging. This year, the Impactathon problem was to develop a temporary homeless shelter, a shelter that would deliver heat, coverage, and be something portable for use in the bitter cold in the winter, when oftentimes people don't go to set homeless shelters, and we wanted to bring that safety and security to them.
So for our concept, we wanted to make sure that the shelter was super portable and durable. So it's easy to carry, and we have wheels on it, so it's easy to move from place to place, and also shoulder straps.
So we identified two key stakeholders. The first is organizations that are providing shelter for homeless folks. And then the second stakeholder that we identified would be the individuals who are seeking shelter from wintertime.
So yeah, thinking about it, I thought the most difficult part of the challenge was understanding the complex and varied needs of the homeless people, because they're such a diverse group of individuals.
And in the last part was getting the cost right and also getting mobility right. So our solution is something that you can close it, you can take it with you, or you can provide it at different parts of places wherever it's required, and then keep it back in storage.
Our solution is actually a system created by our team. So during the daytime, the structure will be used as a billboard for advertisement publication, and the price will be around $100 per month. So the structure is closed up during the day, locked by a magnetic lock. And during the night, when the homeless people having his access identity card, swipe the card, and then he can open the structure. The structure turns into a tent, and he can just stay there for the night. On the material side, our structure has a recycled steel structure as the major structure of this project. And also, the boards on both sides are laminate boards in order to put advertisement on. And the most important part is the tent. All the tent is made by double layered PLC with air in between, so to keep the heat inside.
Pittsburgh has 600 homeless people on the street now, and there are only 300 available beds for them. So we're not going to just design a product, we're going to design a whole solution for them.
Pittsburgh is just a starting point. It's just a test bed. So there will be more in market for us to design and develop our product.
The Impactathon this year was extremely successful, demonstrating the creativity, novelty, innovation, and broad way of thinking about hard problems that our students are able to do in such a short amount of time.